But first tonight, marijuana shows up at a local high school, but in an unlikely way. Good evening, I'm Daniel Woodruff. A new way to get high is popping up, and this one is candy laced with marijuana. Authorities say it's a troubling new trend in some local schools. Newsline 9's Anna Carrera shows the latest in this recipe for disaster.
It looks like ordinary hard candy, but there's more than sugar mixed inside this creative concoction. There's also THC, the main ingredient in marijuana.
The officers found some homemade candy, or what appeared to be homemade candy. After doing some testing, field testing on the candy, it was determined that it was positive for THC. So it was marijuana candy.
Police dogs sniffed out this piece of candy from a car in the Wausau West High School parking lot on Friday. Authorities say they're no stranger to dangerous drugs with innocent-looking covers.
There have been incidents where candies and things like that have been soaked in alcohol, and then students consume the candy and they receive some of the effects of the alcohol as well.
So many people think, well, it's just natural and it's an herb, but no, it's more than that. And because of the strength of marijuana, it's really doing trauma to the brain as well as other organs in the developing body.
Wausau police officers arrested a 17-year-old student for having the drug-laced candy on school property. But investigators say they believe he bought it somewhere else. School leaders say it's the third time they've seen pot at Wausau schools this school year, which started only a month and a half ago.
Kids are going to make mistakes. They're going to make poor decisions. And what we want to do is operate as a team with parents and administrators and the student themselves to try to get things moving in the right direction.
Health experts say the drug can do dangerous things to a growing body, especially with a homemade recipe.
You don't know exactly how much you're putting in your body, and if you're making a food product yourself, first off, we know the minute you heat the marijuana, it kind of changes the whole makeup of the marijuana.
School leaders say they're always on the lookout for the next big thing, trying to keep students safe.
It's getting harder and harder to get away with using drugs in this community. I really do, and I think that people are going to go into more depth to try and hide their usage.
In Wausau, Anna Carrera, Newsline 9.
Thank you, Anna. And according to police, that teenager was taken to a juvenile facility. We have more information about drug abuse and how you can stop it at WAOW.com.